Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Peggy's Skylight for a performance on a Monday. It feels very strange to us, but when you have musicians this special, you do make some exceptions and bend the rules a bit. Your performer for the first act has literally come straight here from the US to perform for you all. If you please put your hands together and welcome him to Nottingham, Mike Dawes.
Thanks so much, Chris. Thanks so much, Chris.
All right. Wow, it's like an Italian meal down here. That's crazy. All these cables.
How are you doing, Nottingham? All good? My name is Mike Dawes, and I've had 3 espressos. Yay! Are you ready to rock? Are you ready to folk? I like this. I've got the dinner shift with the clanging cutlery. This will be fun.
Right.
Can you hear my guitar okay? That wasn't a rhetorical question. Can you hear the guitar? All right, guys, I'm going to kick things off this evening with a tune I wrote when I was 17 years old in my bedroom in the south of England. This one is called Boogie Shred. Here we go. Say sausages! Just like a rock show, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. There it is. Let the 17-year-old me wet his pants. This is great. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go, Monday night. Rockingham. Keep it going. 1, 2, 3, 4. Stop clapping. Just stop. Stop. Can we have a little more in the monitors, please, Tom? Thank you. Okay, Peggy's Skylight in Nottingham, Rock City. Are you ready for a fun night of live music? Fantastic. Those espresso has really kicked in. Are there any Van Halen fans in Nottingham? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, fantastic. All right, this one goes out to the great Eddie Van Halen. Nottingham. I'm going to change lanes now, if that's okay. Okay? Different song. Same kind of tempo. Same key. But different tuning. There we go. Are you still with me, Nottingham? Fantastic. This song right here is dedicated to affordable petrol prices. It's called Somebody That I Used to Know. Here we go. In the house, make some noise. There were some gentlemen there for sure. Nottingham.
The darkness.
One spandex song per night. That's the quota. Fantastic. You guys are awesome. Monday night in Nottingham, we didn't think anyone would show up, but you came out. Give yourselves a round of applause, guys. This is great. Fantastic. All right, so this might sound like an odd question at a gig featuring two guitar players, but are there any guitar players in the house tonight?
Yeah.
Drop D. Oh, yeah, drop D. Fair enough. So, it's all right. There are some guitar nerds in the house, I can tell, and you know, the guitar nerds, especially you guys who are standing, slightly elevated. You couldn't get seats, but you have the benefit of seeing all this large array of bullshit at my feet here. My guitar pedals. This one here controls how hot the sun is. Sorry. This one here controls the value of the pound. Sorry. but there is something brand new that I have over here that I was using on actually both of those two starting tunes on the first song I played and also that Van Halen song. You might have seen me standing on this big button. And when I stand on this big button, a sound gets played to you. It's essentially a giant, like, play button. You know, I just stomp on it. A sound that I tell it to play will play to you, okay? You wouldn't think that anything could go wrong with one button, right? Very, very simple. But when we trust in technology, sometimes crazy things happen. I was actually on tour with the great Tommy Emmanuel a few months ago. Anyone know Tommy? Right on. Well, funny story. Next week, it's going to be announced that Tommy and I are releasing a record together. which is like a dream come true because he's like the king and I'm just some kid from Bristol. But I was on tour with Tommy with this giant play button, and I was in the middle of a very sort of sensitive and sensual ballad, right? A real pin drop moment song in a beautiful theater. Total silence, no clang-clanging of spoons or ice buckets or anything like that. And what I didn't realize is that these pedals, they come with sort of preset demonstration sounds. So I was in the middle of this ballad, and my cable sort of ran over the button and triggered it right on that penultimate chord of the song, right in the sweet spot.
Come on!
Never trust in technology. Ladies and gentlemen, pretty much everything I do is really two hands on one guitar. And speaking of sensual ballads, I would like to play something new right now. Is that okay? Fantastic. This tune will be on the EP I've done with Tommy. It'll also be on my next record. It's a cover of a song by an English band called The 1975. Anyone know this band? Fantastic. Well, I really fell in love with this song when I was hanging out in Denver for a few days. This is a tune called Be My Mistake, and I'm going to be playing it in standard tuning. Ooh. And for this, I'm going to do what all acoustic guitarists should do, which is sit on a chair and look artistically pensive. Here we go.
Beautiful. Oh, it's like my grandma's chair. Great. Little tune called Be My Mistake. Here we go.
Thank you.
I'm sweating like a bloody English man on holiday. I'm sweating like Lee Evans.
Must be the drugs.
Must be the drugs, yeah. Little John Mayer tune for you right now. Yep, and one guy was like, "Way!" Awesome. Let's have a little more fun.
one altogether. I haven't played in the UK for a very, very long time. I think the last time I did a UK tour of my own, or at least with a decent length set, was 2016 or 2017. I don't think I've ever played in Nottingham before, so in the spirit of this lovely energy in the room right now on a Monday night, let's join me in a sing-along. No. A hum-along. Closed mouths, very sanitary, okay? It's very simple, just these two notes. Just follow me, everyone, just on this. Even Belfast lady. Even Tom, who's doing the sound tonight. And what would be awesome, in addition to the choir element, let's take our fingers and click to the beat as well. Keep that going, it's beautiful. My ego is full. I feel like Freddie Mercury right now. Did it. Well done, guys. Awesome. So that tune there, a little John Mayer tune called Slow Dancing in a Burning Room. I did a cover of that for my Era album, which is my second studio album, which I'm sure none of you have, but it's over there. But more importantly and more relevant to this particular tour is that that tune is also on my latest album, which I'm promoting all around the UK right now. The album that I released during the pandemic, actually, I decided to release a live album in 2020. I felt there was a gap in the market. I'm really, really proud of this record. It was recorded entirely in the USA. It's called Shows and Distancing. Get it? Live in the USA. And yeah, really, really proud of it. Really proud of the recordings, the sound quality, the takes, everything. That particular track was captured really well in New York City, and there's a nice video of that online. And I do have some copies of the record with me tonight, of course. You guys remember albums, right? More than one song in a row. Maybe it's a little old-fashioned now. Well, it's been a thrill to play for you so far. I'm going to play a few more tunes for you. Right now, this part of the show, I like to pay homage to one of my influences. I always like to take a tune from another guitar player that some people might not know, someone who's inspired me on my weirdo guitar playing journey, you know, and try and pay that forward, because I'm 32 years old, okay? Oh, he's a baby! I'm 32 years old, which means there are plenty of musicians that have inspired me still actively touring and releasing amazing music, but there's also a whole new generation of players that are younger that are sort of coming through, right? And a lot of them maybe might not know some of these influences, so I always try to take part of the show to kind of mention some names, you know, do a bit of name dropping, and maybe you can go away learning about another musician. The musician I'm going to target tonight is a Canadian friend of mine, a great fingerstyle guitar player named Don Ross. Does anyone know Don Ross? One, two people. Excellent. Well, the rest of you have learned something today. Fantastic. So Don Ross is a real pillar of the guitar community. And this particular song of his has become a bit of a standard in the fingerstyle guitar world, okay? Now, I'm going to do my own version of it. It's going to be very different. It's going to be, you know, espressoed up a little bit. And usually this song is played on what's called a baritone guitar. Now, a baritone guitar is just like this, but the neck is a little bit longer, what's called the scale length. And what that means is you can tune the notes lower because they can hold their tension, right? So this song is usually really deep and menacing. But because I'm cheap, I don't own a baritone guitar until you buy my album, and then maybe. So I'm going to play this tune tonight on this guitar in the key of D minor, which, as we all know, is the saddest of all the keys. You got it, my friend. This is a tune by Don Ross called Tight Trite Night. Here we go. I say beans, you say beans, beans, beans. Noise for yourselves, Nottingham. Come on. Yeah. I love that whooping. You make me feel like Taylor Swift. Not anatomically. Thank you.
Thank you.
Come on.
Thank you. You guys have been amazing. Come on, yeah, memes. Awesome. So good. The funny thing is, whenever I hit that button, it does one of three sounds. It's either like, come on, or yeah, or like, huh. And I never know what it's going to be. So you got the come-ons today. You got all my come-ons. Folks, it's been a pleasure to play for you. You're still with me? You're still good?
Yeah.
Fantastic, fantastic. Okay, well, I'm going to play a tune right now, which is not on any of my albums yet, but it will be. I recorded it on the down low, and I'm really stoked on the recording. I'll be releasing it at some point. So do keep in touch with the social meds, all that fun stuff. So last year, I got to go on tour for the first time in quite a long time, for fairly obvious reasons. I had 2 years sat at home, as we all did. Obviously, as a touring musician, it's a bit weird. I used to travel sort of 10 or 11 months of every year since I was about 23 years old. So this whole two-year pandemic lockdown in my house in Bristol was very, very surreal, as I'm sure it was for all of us here. But that first tour back was really, really special. For a long time now, I've been working with a man named Justin Hayward, who's the frontman of the Moody Blues. So I play guitar for him, but I also open the shows for him. And we do a couple of tours every year in the States. We just did one. I was literally in Alabama 2 days ago. So hence the espressos and the shortness of breath, all those cheeseburgers. Yeah. But I was on a Justin Hayward tour in the fall last year, as they say in America. And we were in Atlanta, Georgia. And I got a message from a guy called Rick Beato. Does anyone know Rick Beato? Rick Beato is a YouTuber, I suppose you would call him. He's a legendary producer, but very, 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 very popular on the website YouTube. Now, I knew he had a YouTube channel, but I didn't really realize how big it was. He invited me over for lunch. We hung out, we chatted about guitars, and then the next thing I knew, he had a camera in my face and amps and said, play something. And I genuinely didn't know what to play. I didn't go there prepared to play anything. But all the songs that were in my fingers at that point were sort of new songs that I'd been working on during the pandemic, right? That I hadn't really played before. So I gave this one a go. Just a one-take thing, very, very straightforward. And because I'm such a hermit and I didn't know how big he was, my inbox just blew up from all these people. This video kind of went pretty mega, and lots of people were asking me to play this song. When's this song going to be released, et cetera, et cetera. So I have Rick to thank for this, because I think without Rick, I probably wouldn't have played it or really released it. So I hope you enjoy the recording when it does come out. This tune is very abstract. It's a cover song, but it's like that game Whispers. Is that the game? Chinese Whispers, or is it just Whispers? Whispers, you know what I'm talking about. So it starts with something simple and then gets kind of progressively diluted the more ears and you know, weaves and turns it takes. So this right here is my version of a Michael Hedges version. Michael Hedges was a legendary acoustic guitar player. My version of a Michael Hedges version of a Jimi Hendrix version of a Bob Dylan song. Folks, my name is Mike Dawes. It's been a pleasure playing for you. This will be my last song, but if you clap really loud, maybe there'll be one more. Thank you so much. This guitar, man, it was in tune when I bought it, I swear. How many guitar players again? There were a bunch. Little guitar player hack for you. You notice I play in lots of different tunings. This tuning right here has the root and the fifth on the bottom for power, but then it has two sets of identical strings, EE and AA. So it kind of sounds like a 12 string. You get this rich kind of chorusing of the notes as they play in unison together, right? Little something for you to try at home when you buy my guitar course. Thank you. I forgot you were here, sorry. Wow. Whew. Are you guys as stoked as I am to hear actual live guitar for a real PA system in 2022? It's pretty wild. Pretty wild time. So for those of you that didn't know the song, here's a hint. A little. The Watchtower. Give it up for coordinated stage moves. Come on. Okay, let's bring it down. Okay. So, as this is my last song, wink, let's end this now all together with a huge, fat, mega, mega loud Monday night Wembley Stadium rock and roll ending, okay? At the very end of this, I'm going to go mad and you're going to go mad too, and we're going to use this as a wonderful opportunity to let out all that horrible bad energy and nastiness of the last 2 years and replace it with good vibes, okay? Sound good? Come on, guys. Sound good? There we go, Monday night. Let me build this up for you right now. For yourselves, Nottingham. Come on! Awesome place, awesome people. Hands together! Okay, guys, it's been a genuine pleasure to play for you, play in Nottingham for the first time, Rockingham, so much fun. Yeah, this has been super, super fun, and it's been a real thrill. After I catch my breath, those cheeseburgers, man. After I play this last tune, we're going to take an intermission before Jack takes to the stage. And during that time, I'm going to go over there into the little world where I will be flogging my wares. Not my pants, my things like CDs. I have all my three albums with me. I have some brand new t-shirts, which I brought back from the USA. I'm really out of breath, man. I need to get in shape. Ah, there we go. So, we have the brand new t-shirts as well. And there's some music books, actually, for anyone interested in learning some of these tunes. I tabbed them all out myself, transcribed them all, and put them in this little guitar book with all some techniques and exercises in there as well. And there's actually three left. There's three left in the whole country. They're the last three, so go at it. But there is also something else that I must tell you about before I play this. For the guitar players or the guitar player in your life, people are always asking me about the weird way I play, because I play in a slightly unusual way, all of this stuff, the come on thing, all that, right? So I decided the best way to teach what I'm doing is to make a video course. So I teamed up with an awesome company called Jamplay in Colorado, and we filmed this huge multi-camera angle 9-hour guitar lesson course from basic all the way through to even learning some of these tunes. And it's all about technique, it's all the fun stuff. and we put these videos on these sexy little guitar-shaped USB sticks. They're very cute. In these sexy little gift boxes, like a James Bond weapon. It's very cute. And I have some of those with me tonight as well. That's for the guitar player who likes to learn through visual means. Now, because I'm a little bit jet-lagged, if you hadn't guessed, I'm going to end with something a little mellow, if that's okay. Is that cool? Sometimes you want to end with a bang, sometimes you want to bring it down. Tonight, I'm feeling mellow. Are there any Prince fans in the house? There's a gag in there somewhere where I say, oh, well, here's some Michael Jackson songs or something. But no, I'm going to end with a little Prince tune. And this arrangement is heavily inspired by my good friend, Mr. Andy McKee. This is such a cool place. The people here have treated us so well. The food here is amazing. So can we please have a round of applause for everyone working here? And a round of applause for Tom doing the sound and the monitors for us tonight. Thank you, Tom. If you know the words, don't sing along, you'll ruin it.
Big reverb, here we go.
Where he goes like, ah. Thank you.
Hello again, everybody, and thank you very much for sticking around, for charging your glasses. Our second performance tonight is from an artist supporting his latest album, Ride. If you could please put your hands together and show your appreciation for Jack Broadbent.
Evening. How you doing? Brought my son along with me. This is Mick.
Good evening. What about Mike Dawes? Whoa, come on. Come on.
Thank you. Good night, everybody. Could I get a bit more of that on stage here, Tom? One, two. Crying, but I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again. I said I'm so tired crying, but I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again. I ain't got nobody just to call my special friend. I ain't got nobody just to call my special friend. You hear it, all right. Yeah, going down that long, old, lonely road all by myself. I said, I ain't going down that long, old, lonely road all by myself. I said, if you ain't coming, I'm gonna carry somebody else. I said, if you ain't coming, I'm gonna carry somebody else. Don't you cry no more. I said, hey, pretty mama, please don't you cry no more. Then one morning, down the road I'm gone. Then one morning, down the road I'm gone. Mama, please don't you cry no more. Then one morning, down the road I'm gone. I said, and then one morning, down the road I'm gone. Cause I ain't going down that long, lonely road all by myself. I said I ain't going down that long, lonely road all by myself. I said if you ain't coming, I'm gonna find somebody else. You ain't coming, I'm gonna carry somebody else. Muchas gracias.
Thank you.
Cheers, everybody. Thanks very much for coming down. Yay. This next song is called Making My Way Back Home. And it's about making your way back home. Well, sometimes I wait, and sometimes I go home, and sometimes it rains. Sometimes it rains, and sometimes it's cold, but I'll be making my way back home. Sometimes I pray. Sometimes I pray right down in the road. Then I'm making my way back home. Sometimes I go, and sometimes it rains, and sometimes it's cold, and when I'm away, with nowhere to go, or sometimes I break. Right down in the road. That's when I'm making my way. That's when I'm making my way. Oh, that's when I'm making my way back home.
Cheers.
What are we doing now?
It's all right. We're not doing that. Well, thank you very much.
Is everybody having a nice time? Hard time living on the low line. I'm fine, but found costs eventually. You got framed, you got blamed, you got roused out of every hole. And she said, the life's not supposed to be free. Oh, we hit the low lines looking for a high time. I'm fine, but found costs eventually. You got framed. You got blamed, you got rised out of every hole. And she said, the life's not supposed to be free. Oh, hey, hey, what's your name? Why are you looking at me that way? I said, get back your thoughts, get all right. Get back the reason that you have won't tell. When she said, She said, we get a hard time living on the low line. I'm fine, but then of course eventually you got framed, you got blamed, you got rise out of every hole. And she said to me, life's not supposed to be free. The low lines looking for a high time. I'm fine, but then of course eventually you got framed, you got blamed and rise out of every hole. And she said to me, oh, she said, why'd you wanna hang around here? Why'd you wanna hang around here? I said, we get a hard time living on the low line. I'm fine, but then of course eventually you got framed, you got blamed and rised out of every hole. And she said to me, your thoughts, all right, get back the reason that you have on time. When she said to me, she said, life's not supposed to be free. You will look at me, we get a hard time living on the low line. I'm fine, but then of course eventually you said run. I said, I ain't got no what to get for me. And she said to me, life's not supposed to be free. Woo! Thank you very much.
Now we've started.
So we've only broken one string so far.
Don't worry, we know what we're doing.
Maybe change it in a minute. We'll do another tune.
Band meeting, ladies and gentlemen. Quick band meeting. Anyway, he's all right, isn't he? Oh, your guitar's the wrong way around.
Everybody else is wrong. I'm the only person that does it right. High notes at the top, low notes at the bottom. Makes perfect sense to me, anyway.
What have we got?
I'm going to play Willen.
Okay.
So we were fortunate enough, we went and did a tour in the US recently with our favourite band, Little Feet. And so my dad brought me up listening to Little Feet. And so I always played this song in my set. But when I toured with them, they wouldn't let me play it because they wanted to play it.
Ugh, selfish.
So tonight they're not here, I don't think.
I've not seen any of them.
The pitter patter of little feet.
Oh, God.
So we're going to play this song. It's our favorite. It's called Willin. Hope you enjoy it. By the rain, driven by the snow, I'm drunk and dirty, don't you know, and I'm still willing. Out on the road, late last night, I see my pretty Alice in every headlight. Alice, Dallas Alice. And I've been far home, Tucson, to come carry to hatch a Peter torn apart. I've driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back roads so I wouldn't get weighed. And if you give me weed, white sand, white, and you show me a sign, I'll be willing. By the sleet at my head, stoved in, but I'm still on my feet, and I'm still drinking. Well, I smuggled some smokes and folks from Mexico, baked by the sun every time I go to Mexico, and I'm still shake that tequila. Been from Tucson to Tucumcari to hatch a Peter torn apart. I've driven every kind of rig that's ever been made. Driven the back road so I wouldn't get weighed. And if you give me weed, white sand, white, and you show me a sign, oh, I'll be willing to be moving. Thank you.
Well, I'd like to say a quick Father's Day to my old man. I know it was yesterday, but happy Father's Day, Dad.
Yeah. To all the fathers.
Yeah, to all the fathers. Cheers. You got beer?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Why, do you want it?
Oh, yeah, I'll have it. Have you got beer? Yeah. Well, they let you have it. Oh, we're going to do an old Lead Belly tune now. Because we're that cool. Song called Leaving Blues, and I know this because of a folk musician called Davy Graham. If you've never listened to Davy Graham, check him out, man. It's an album called Folk Blues and Beyond. That's easy for me to say. So we're going to play this, then... my dad's going to go and change my strings because, you know.
That's what dads do.
And we'll keep on kicking.
Hopefully.
Well, I'm leaving, mama, but I don't know where to go. I'm leaving, mama, but I don't know where to go home. Well, I'm leaving in the morning on that piano home. Well, I lay down my pillow and cry myself to sleep. I said I lay down my pillow while I cry myself to sleep. Well, I hate to leave you, darling, when I love you so sweet. Whoa. I'd rather see my coffin come in, go right through my front door. I'd rather see my coffin come in, right through my front door. To hear you say that you don't want me no more. Whoa. To go home, but I'm leaving in the morning on that Seattle home. I'd rather see my coffin come in right through my front door. I'd rather see my coffin come in right through my front door. Than to hear you say that you don't want me no more. Than to hear you say that. Don't want me no more. Cat, then to hear you say that you don't want me no more. Thank you very much. Can I just unplug this guitar?
Stand up.
Go do this.
Whoa, yeah. I've got my glasses.
You got your glasses on, right? That's just rock and roll, you know. Where did I get it from? Oh, the guitar. Where did you get him from? Yeah. I got this guitar in Australia. Hooky deal, you know. Criminal, really. And
What are we going to do? All right, I'm going to play you a little new song now. It's not on any albums or anything, so don't film it. I wrote this song when I'd been slightly worse behaved than I am this evening, and this was an act of contrition. It's called Better Man. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Fearless gambler, I used to play wild with my heart. I still take my chances best as I can, and I hope to be a better man. Time drinking, I used to spend my time alone. I still take my chances best as I can, and I hope to be a better man. But oh, to look at me, no one understands. But I hope you'll notice me just trying to be a better man. I used to be a star-crossed lover. To love life in vain, I still take my chances best as I can, and I hope to be a better man. But oh, to look at me, no one understands. But I hope notice me just trying to be a better man. Very much. How are we doing?
It's on.
It's on.
It's not in tune.
That's after the battle.
I couldn't hear it because you were.
You couldn't tune it because I was making a ruckus for that soft folk song. Can you keep that folk music down, please? All right, cool. Well, we're going to play something off the new record now, because we're trying to sell it to you. And I really don't mind if you want to make a purchase while we're playing. Let's do it quietly. This tune's called Midnight Radio, and it's about listening to the radio at midnight. And it's a jazz club, isn't it? So we've got to play some jazz. So yeah. This is some jazz, all right? You ready? Nice.
Nice.
Welcome to jazz club. Nice.
what I'd find. I said, please give me a starry night. Please give me a starry sky. And oh, here I go, listening to that midnight radio. Here I go, stepping to the beat, yeah. Oh, I'm stepping to the beat, yeah. Oh, I'm stepping to the beat of your heart. I took a walk, I don't know why. I took a walk in the early morning light. Oh yeah, I said please give me a starry night. Please give me a starry sky. And oh, here I go, listening to that midnight radio. Here I go, stepping to the beat, yeah. Oh, I'm stepping to the beat, yeah. Oh, I'm stepping to the beat of your heart. Stepping to the beat, yeah. Oh, I'm stepping to the beat, yeah. Oh, I'm stepping to the beat of your heart. Thank you very much. Rap, 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 rap. Is everybody having a nice time? Mine's awful. You don't need like medicine or whiskey or something.
We're gonna hear Hard Living.
Oh, great. This next song's called Hard Living, and in all seriousness, a whiskey there would be absolutely wonderful. Single malt, half and half with water, and plenty of water. When I get it, I'll know exactly what to do. Come on, tell me what you choose. I'll remain here and leave it all to you. Oh, it's hard living. It's hard living. Come on, morning. You said that it was time. What fine woman wants to leave it all behind? Come on, morning. You said that it was time. A fine woman wants to leave it all behind. I just wanted to believe that you were mine. You said you loved me, but
that was just a line back to heart.
Drinking.
It's hard living. It's hard living. Hard living. For silence, I feel it every day. Something calling out to me. My tired empire, it's empty and it's free and it's hard living. It's hard living. It's hard. Living, hard living.
Thank you very much.
Are you okay?
Is everybody all right?
Are you wearing that pint?
Everybody saw it was nothing to do with me, right? Got an alibi. I'm selling 50p a shot. What are you doing? Just like wringing it out of your pockets. Cheers, everybody. We've got some family in the audience this evening. I've got my cousin here, I've got my cousin-in-law here, I've got my grandma here, I've got my auntie here. Oh yeah, we're rocking it tonight. I've got my mother here, I've got my father here. We've got Nick O'Farrell, he's part. We've got Nick and Jane, we've got Rose Bow, we've got everybody, man. Like, everything's rocking. And we got about 10 more minutes to rock it, apparently. You put water in that.
Equal pass.
I expected a pint. All right, we're going to take you to New Orleans now. I wrote this song in New Orleans. It's called New Orleans.
Hungry for the life I lead.
never tastes so sweet. New Orleans. Get me to the doctor. Yeah, boy, I think I'm coming down. I can't kick the fever. I'm addicted to this town. Rat-a-tat-a. Such a night. Oh, oh, made me feel alright. Pass me the bottle. I won't leave without a fight. But before I leave, the devil in my eyes goes hungry for the life I lead. Never tastes so sweet. New Orleans. Well, get me to the doctor. I think I'm coming down. I can't kick the fever. I'm addicted to this town. Well, such a night. Oh, made me feel alright. Pass me the bottle. I won't leave without a fight. But before I leave, the devil in my eyes grows hungry for the life I lead. Never tastes so sweet. Oh, did I fall asleep? The tears in my eyes sing softly just before I weep. Is it all a dream? New Orleans.
Band meeting.
Yeah, rehearsal.
I'm going to play you a little solo piece.
Right, I'll see you in a minute.
What are you doing? You're off to the pub, aren't you? Across the road. Yeah. Big round of applause for Mick Broadbent on bass guitar. Done a lovely job on this string change too, Dad. Wonderful. This is a piece called Don't Be Lonesome. You should have some signal there, Tom. Thank you.
effort, you're the lonesome type. I don't think that you're the lonesome type, no. I don't think that you want a love like mine. I do my best, but I'm wasted all the time. Don't be lonesome, don't be alone with me. Don't be lonesome, don't be alone with me. You know I want you to be mine someday. Don't be lonesome, please just call my name. Don't be lonesome, please just call my name. You know I won't, you'll be mine someday.
Please welcome back to the stage, Mr. Mickey Broadbent. Sorry? The hip flask is from your wedding. You know that very well, don't you? So, I've been a... love hecklers. Flipping hecklers. We played at my cousin's wedding about, how many years? 11 and a half years. Wow. I've managed to not lose this hip flask for 11 and a half years. I think that's more impressive than how long you've been married, if I'm perfectly honest. Or it's a close second. Anyway, thank you very much. I broke the lid off it. It's the best thing that ever happened to me. All right, we've got time for one more.
I think so.
Thanks very much indeed. And I'd just like to have another big, massive, beautiful round of applause for Mr. Mike Dawes this evening. Yo. It don't get much cooler than that. No. to shamelessly plug the new record? You want to play Grace?
I do.
Thanks to the place. It's been wicked tonight. And catch you next time, Nottingham. We are in Nottingham, aren't we? Are we in Cambridge? I've got some vinyls for sale, got some CDs, and I've got some official Jack Broadbent hip flasks for sale this evening. I do. Just like mine.
But it has a lid on, yeah.
Yeah, it's got a lid on it, yeah. They're all full. Full of potential. Song's called Grace.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Or I could leave my life, walk out the door to something more, and I can see 4 miles more than I thought I was looking for. So now I go left by the water. And I would be just fine walking the borderline. And I can see no dyes lying in the street every day and night. So now I'm gonna left by the water. I would be just fine all for the rest of my life. And I can speak my mind round and around till I wanna find out. Now I'm gonna live by the water. Now I'm gonna live by the water. I will be just fine all for the rest of my life. And I can speak my mind round and around till I wanna find out. Now we're gonna live by the water. Grace, grace, grace. Now we're gonna live by the water. Grace, 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 grace by the water. Thank you very much, everybody. There's no way we're playing anymore. No way.
Thank you very much.
All right, well, cheers, everybody. Nice one. This is awesome. What a lovely evening. Thanks so much for coming down. And do you feel like singing something?
Yeah.
Yeah?
What key do you want? D? Spot on.
You got D, have you? Should we play in D as well? Then?
It might be good.
Thanks very much, everybody. I'll see you next time, all right?
Brilliant. Brilliant.
I'm going to come down and get pissed at the bar in a bit and sign some stuff. So if you want anything, you know, scribbled on, come and say hello. Thanks very much to my father, Mr. Mickey Broadbent.
Thank you.
I hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more,
no more, no more.
Over to you.
Don't you come back no more.
What you say?
Don't you come back no more.
Thank you. Oh, woman, oh, woman. Don't you treat me so mean. You're the meanest old woman that I ever seen. And I guess if you said so, I'd have to pack my things and go. And hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back
no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
Oh, what happened? You're fired. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more. Oh, woman, oh, woman. Don't you leave me this way. Cause I'll be back on my feet someday. She said, I don't care if you do. Well, it's understood. You ain't got no money. You just ain't no good. Well, I guess if you said so, I'd have to pack my things and go. That's right. And hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more. Oh, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. Oh, what you say? Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
Oh, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more.
I'm gonna play a little guitar. Woman, oh woman, don't you treat me so mean. You're the meanest old woman that I've ever seen. And I guess if you said so, I'd have to pack my things and hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, back no more. Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more. 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 Thank you very much, everybody. We've had a lovely time. We'll catch you next time, all right? In the meantime, oh, hit the road, Jack, and don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Jack. Here we go. Don't you come back no more. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Good night. You've been brilliant.